Welcome, you beautiful people of the internet. My name is Tim. This is Misunderstood Photography, and today we are going to do another one sheet for Raiders of the Lost Ark. With Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny releasing today, I felt I needed to take back what I said the previous episode and actually make another Indiana Jones poster. But this time I want to pay tribute to that original one sheet that came out by the late, great Richard Amsel. I love this original one sheet that he did. It is simple, it is to the point, and it started a trend with Indiana Jones posters to come. I finished my last one sheet of Raiders of the Lost Ark, and I was looking at the big portrait that I used for Indiana Jones. And it looked very similar to the one Richard Amsel used in his one sheet. And I began to think, maybe I could find the other references that he used. And I did. And then I felt, hey, one of the things that I see, as much praise as that initial one sheet gets, there wasn't enough going on in it. It didn't really capture the whole tone of the movie. It definitely set the tone, but it didn't capture that whole tone by not having a lot of the characters that appeared in the movie in the one sheet. So what I want to do today is to take that original composition that Richard Amsel did and add to it, add more of the characters from the movie and have it in that white border with the billing block and the title logo and all that stuff. I want to take a lot of the cues that he set up, and I kind of just want to take it further and kind of do my own thing. That's how I see it in my head. And obviously, I'm going to try and emulate his style a bit, but I'm very much going to keep it my own. And I'm excited to see where it goes. So, with that being said, take my hand, and together we will jump into Photoshop. And here we go. And as per usual, I am really happy with the final result. One of the big challenges for me was to find the reference that Richard Amsel used for that original poster. And the hand with the whip was really hard, but I found it. Indiana Jones on the horse. Really hard. I found it. All the portraits that I ended up using, I feel complement that original poster. And I didn't want to make it feel that there was something wrong with his original poster, because in my opinion, it's a masterpiece. It started basically a lot of the tropes that are in an Indiana Jones poster. And Richard Amsel's second poster that he did for the re-release, in many opinions, myself included, it's one of the greatest hand-drawn posters to ever come out. And at some point, I will tackle that, but right now, it's that first one sheet. I'm happy. I'm always in a happy place when I can do something retro. It makes me feel all warm and fuzzy. Indiana Jones is one of those franchises that means almost as much as Star Wars does. It is an anchor to my childhood. I am excited to see this new film tonight, and just revisiting this franchise has been a blast. So I'm super jazzed how this poster turned out. If you're super jazzed, make sure to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, tick the notification bell to let you know when I'm doing new posters, and please, please, please leave your comments and ideas down below. Let me know what you thought of this video. Let me know what you thought of this poster. And if you have any ideas for other posters you'd like to see me do, leave them all down below. Thank you so much for joining me on this artistic journey this evening. And until next time, have a good night.